Yes, at the internet conference in 1998 that I attended, there was Jack Ma as a lecturer. And then at that time he was not that big. But I have the great experience that now it is before almost 25 years before what has happened with Jack Ma. So what I learned is vision is the first. Vision. So at that conference he told that he was alone, and then as lecturer he told that we as the and then there was also Nokia and Ericsson representatives, executives at that conference at Hong Kong Exhibition Center. And he told we the Chinese companies are like the small shrimps in the ocean, but our solidarity has a big impact. And then he told also, you like Nokia and Ericsson are like sharks in the oceans. So now, you see now, there is Alibaba, which is very great, and Nokia and Ericsson almost erased from the markets. They have been very, very diminished. So this is a great lesson for myself, even what has happened at that time. So means that a leader with a great vision always succeeds. Now, okay, let's go again.